find a way to the city center. That's what I call a key. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable. Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Come and get some!
You might find something useful.
They are in charge now. They don't let anyone in. But don't worry, they're going to start handing the radio protector out. Am I supposed to give that green shit to my kids?
Don't give me that. The green stuff is better than any filters you could get. As I said, don't worry. You just
The Radio Protector the military issued. And then their stores ran dry. The radiation was still there. And that was it. Another dead end. The bridge is down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here.